stars are supposed to twinkle, but me, I spark. When some guy takes a pickaxe to me because he's mad at my namesake, Donald Trump, this star was born in 2007. Since then, I've been pulverized at least twice. A comedian named George Lopez pretended to relieve himself on me. And now the latest indignity, a street artist who calls himself Plastic Jesus put bars over me. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder, who would do this to me? And why would you put bars on me?
Well, because you're going to jail.
Says the street artist Plastic Jesus, who wanted to remain incognito when he placed the wooden bars in broad daylight using industrial double-sided sticky tape. A Trump supporter tried to rip them off.
Dude, leave it.
What do you mean, dude, leave it?
It's a piece of street art, okay?
That's my president, bro.
2 years ago, the same street artist, mad about Trump's border wall, surrounded me with a wall, complete with razor wire.
Is that yours?
Yeah, leave it.
At least Plastic Jesus doesn't believe in torture.
I try and do my pieces in a way which doesn't vandalize the Walk of Fame too much.
It costs over $2,500 to repair me every time someone obliterates me. Someone once came along and put a pizza box over me. Then he deployed spray paint using some kind of stencil. What self-respecting star wants to be defaced with a mute symbol?
That's hilarious.
What? Hilarious? Why don't you mute yourself? This isn't the Walk of Fame. It's the Walk of Pain. Ouch! Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.